Venue Universal Library, Bourse du Travail, in 1888, Nîmes followed, then Marseille. There were 14 Bourses du Travail in France in 1892. 150 by 1908. They are financed by town councils, but are managed independently by administrators elected for 3 years by members of trade unions. Their main objects are to help the trade unions to organize educational courses, to provide accommodation for meetings, to give members legal advice, and to provide libraries.